On Wang Yibo's new play Wind from Luoyang, the people of the Tang Dynasty held funerals and mourned those things during the funeral. Regarding Wang Yibo's new play The Wind Rises Luoyang, I suddenly thought of a very interesting point. So today I want to talk to you about the funeral of the people in the Tang Dynasty. Wind from Luoyang is said to be the death of Baili Hongyi, his father, inexplicably. Then he invested in investigating and solving the case. In other words, in the whole process of solving the case, Baili Hongyi actually wanted to keep filial piety. Funeral system. The Tang Dynasty was a very prosperous dynasty, rich and prosperous from top to bottom. Therefore, the Tang Dynasty generally pays attention to the Zhou Li regarding funeral rituals, and pays attention to thick burial. The imperial court also formulated a full set of funeral systems and required strict compliance. There is another advantage, being an official. Even if you pay attention to a thick burial, you don't have to spend all your own money. The imperial court will allocate funds for funerals according to the ranks of officials. Therefore, many of the Ming artifacts unearthed from the tombs of the Tang Dynasty are similar in length. The death of officials above the third grade official can be called succumbing. That's right, this word is not only used in the imperial family, it can be used in the Tang Dynasty and above the third grade. It just so happened that Baili Hongyi's father was in the Dongbu Shangshu, and he was the third grade, so Master Baili was sucked. Funeral regulations. According to the ancient funeral regulations, the father died. The sons must stay together for 3 years, and they must not marry during these 3 years. They must try their best to grieve. It's best to live next to the cemetery, without washing your face or hair for 3 years, dressed like a beggar. He is not as good as a beggar, and has to cry every day. Of course, people who can do this completely in history, in the history books, you can almost count it with just one hand. The ancients were not able to meet such abnormal requirements. The TV series can't let Baili Hongyi live like this for 3 years, and still fail to solve the case. Funeral mourning clothes. Mourning clothes. In the TV series, I saw some improvements from the funeral ceremonial attire. Otherwise, it would be a bit ugly to copy the ancient mourning clothes completely. However, the costumes of the crew are still close to the small details. For example, the male brother of the bereaved family wants to crown. Baili Hongyi even removed the small golden crown of hairpin and hosta that he often wears on his head. I replaced it with a Raimi bundle and tied a linen cloth on my forehead. It fits the Raimi scarf head. The linen on his body is also a little more delicate than the linen that I actually want to wear. But if you look closely, the pinch is very thick. I remember seeing a close shot of him wearing mourning clothes before. The stitches on his sackcloth are as thick as a 3-year-old kid sews on it casually. These small details fit the requirements of ancient mourning clothes. It's not so completely copied, I kind of like it. Looking at the stills, it should not be difficult to find that Baili Hongyi has a lot of clothes. But most of them are mainly plain colors. But in fact, the aristocratic men of the Tang Dynasty were very embarrassed. Red, green, blue and purple. You can wear clothes of various patterns and colors. Baili Hongyi mostly wears plain clothes because he is in mourning. He cannot change auspicious clothes. Otherwise, according to the Tang law, he will go to jail. Xuao. Marriage. Think of an interesting point. When did Baili Hongyi marry a daughter? In law. Baili Hongyi's father is gone, and he is going to stay in Qi decline for 3 years. During the 3-year period of Qi failure, those who are not allowed to marry, and those who are married are not allowed to have sex with one another. Otherwise they are sentenced to 3 years in prison. So, when did Baili Hongyi marry this daughter? In law. He can't marry a wife if his father is fugging. Didn't his father marry before? It's not bad, chatting under the quilt. In the Tang Dynasty, filial piety was very strict. Anyway, the filial piety period cannot be honored by Zhou Gong. After 3 years of marriage, you can't have a baby in the same room. Otherwise you will be arrested and locked up for 3 years. During the mourning period, free banquet entertainment. Tang law commentary also stipulates that during the mourning period, it is not allowed to go to the banquet. If you hear someone playing music and singing on the street, you can't stop and listen. You will be taken away as Zhang 100. So, Baili Xiaolong seems to go to the Fengyue place, although it is for investigating the crime, but it is worth discussing whether or not to catch and spank Tilda.